Letting go of things does not mean that we stop putting effort into our lives. Letting go does not lead us to neglect our responsibilities. What we let go of is not the thing itself, but our unwise relationship to it. In particular, we let go of our habit of allowing the sense of me's and mine to infect our world. One dead fly can spoil a big pot of delicious soup. Grasping onto a single thought of me and mine can spoil even the most beneficial situation.